former MMDA Chairman Bayani Fernando and the Vice Presidential bet of the Bagong Bayan Party of Senator Dick Gordon. Good morning to you, sir.
Good morning, Karen.
Alam mo, there was, when we announced that you were coming, there were so many questions, even from Ricky Carandang, if you were gonna wear your hat.
Oh, okay, now you can see.
No, even on Twitter, you look like an engineer. He looks like a Lego with the engineer. Ano daw kayong Lego,
like
sir?
Lego.
Lego.
Wow. I don't know if I have to be happy with that.
No, but who gave you the idea to wear that?
I've been wearing the hard hat for 42 years because I'm an engineer.
Okay.
A real engineer.
In MMDA, when I covered you, you wear that, but it's blue.
Yeah, but this time I have to wear yellow because it's the traditional color of construction. Yeah, so...
Okay. All right. Okay. I'll be honest, sir. There's some people that absolutely love you and some that just really hate you.
Well, some.
Where do you put yourself?
Well, like most people do love me.
How do you know that? Can you gauge it?
Yeah, I can feel it. I go around. I'm in my carroza. I go around and, you know, on this caravan. And I'd say 99% of the people would say like this, or they would say they would open their car windows.
Yes.
And they got to, they give me this thumbs up signal.
Yeah.
And everybody's smiling, except for a few.
For a few.
Vendors.
No, but like this, no, you know what? When you became MMDA chairman, actually, a lot of people started hoping that you can actually change the traffic situation, and specifically EDSA, and make it into what Marikina is. Very clean, you know, there are not vendors on the street, traffic is very good, the streets are very clean. But instead, what has happened is Metro Manila mayors didn't take you quite well.
Well, that's, say, professional jealousy.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Or you didn't consult with them?
I did consult with them, but see, that's professional jealousy. It's a very difficult barrier to break.
So what were the problems you encountered?
Well, actually, the problem of Metro Manila is basically technical.
Okay.
And I actually addressed them like an engineer. And actually, we saw the improvement on EDSA and most of the major thoroughfares with much...